you know, one of the things that we need to make sure is we need to make sure that our students have the opportunity for those high paying jobs on the North Slope. So it's about jobs as well, and making sure that people are trained to be able to get into those jobs activities. One of the things that we're going to be looking at is more vocational education, career and technical education. And unfortunately, when school budgets shrink, that's usually the first to go. We don't want to see that happen.